Sweet that you can sing comfortably too. This was it.
You know, the story of those refugees that came from Smyrna and other parts of Anatolia were sad stories. People didn't really want to talk about these things. I only knew that we had origins from Smyrna and that we no longer have a connection or anybody there. So I started to learn the music and immerse in the music and dances. I understood that this tradition is different than the traditions of Crete, for example. But I didn't know what was going on.
Asmaril.
L.
So Al-Asmaril. And these are kind of connected.
With Nassim, who we play the music of Asia Minor together as a duo, we will do also songs in Arabic, in Turkish, and we will play those songs from the shared traditions.
Stop it.
People wrote songs about separation, about love, about their homelands. They wrote lullabies, they wrote funeral songs. And you know, all traditions have those same emotions and subjects to write music for. So I think through a musical experience that can bring out emotions to the audience, can be a very powerful experience.